you in the body sleeping next to me. My ghost, where'd you go? What happened to the soul?
It's the beginning of my very first vlog. We're gonna go see the eclipse. Excuse me, because I'm chewing gum. You know, I like to chew gum when I'm on the road. It cleans my teeth. From the vlogs that I've watched so far, I always kind of wonder how, like, they film themselves when they're driving. I'll get off the phone right now because there's some sharp turns coming up. It's my brother Tyler. Just to update everyone, I picked him up out of San Francisco. We waited in some more traffic, which would have been a lot more painful had Ty not been in the car. The thing I've realized is traffic goes by a lot faster when you got someone in the car to chat with, right?
Now we're trying to find a way around the traffic, and by doing that, we hit more traffic.
Bear with us. This vlog will get way more entertaining pretty soon. I think we're still going a little faster.
Sucks to suck.
More traffic, off-roading from the highway. My brother and I are trying to figure out what crops these are, so if anyone knows, here, I'll zoom in. It's kind of reckless because I'm actually driving.
Look at that.
The light's not there. I'm talking to my darkest shadows. This. Saw this beautiful, picturesque landscape, so we decided to stop. We're all set. We're just checking out the beautiful landscape. I do this to myself. It's not wrong. And we found a place to camp. Right now we're in Redding, California, which is like not too far away from the Oregon border. We found palm trees here in Redding, California. Right, Ty? Was your mind not blown?
The palm trees.
Yeah, the palm trees this far north. I'm not really that surprised, though. It is like 99 degrees here. I'm in California, thing you gotta do right.
Are you excited for your double-double animal style?
Yeah, I am.
I just want to apologize for not vlogging while we were eating our burgers. But Tyler, do you approve?
I do approve. I do.
Camped out last night and it was cool, it was fun. We found this campsite in Northern California.
Good morning, bro.
Good morning.
How did you sleep?
Slept pretty good.
Traveled. We're on the road, we're on our way to Crater Lake National Park. Maybe this whole eclipse thing is just a conspiracy. Maybe they're just trying to lure us in to go to the next Woodstock or something, right?
I think this guy likes America. This love is do or die, but they don't care. I don't know why.
San Francisco and LA are not the only two places in the world with bad traffic, but you can also get caught in traffic in the middle of a national park. So we got in, now we're having this pizza. Got in the park, we're gonna go on a hike soon. How does the pizza taste, Ty? Yo, so we're going inside, we just ate our pizza. We're looking for different trails to hike on.
Too much smoke.
Now we're driving along the rim of the crater. And the thing that's too bad is it's kind of filled with smoke here, but we're going to a hiking spot. Gonna get in a hike for a few hours, which hopefully we'll get a better view.
You're go almost Lance. There.
So we made a wrong turn.
We zigged when we should have zagged.
Ty.
What?
What's the name of this place?
I honestly don't know. I think it's Wizard Island.
Well, it's an interesting place because there's frickin' snow up there. Finally, the smoke is starting to clear. Go back up there, back up the trail. So Ty, how did it feel to jump off the cliff? What was that, Ty?
Is it the world?
I don't know. I think it's at least the U.S. Right? I'm not sure. But yeah, I wussied out. Recording.
I am. We're vlogging.
Yeah. All right. So we're gonna try to get our butts up this mountain.
Get their tushes up the mountain. Yep. The rising sun will guide us, lighting up the place where we are as one all day long. Eye down with us in the rising sun. Eye down with us in the rising sun.
Place to camp right outside Crater Lake National Park. This is National Forest Land. We're just camping here tonight. We'll see you tomorrow morning. Our plan is to hike, what's it called?
Mount Scott.
We thought that we might have heard a bear or a moose.
Yo, what up? So we're going to the top of this mountain up here.
When night fades, when stars shade, you'll find a way to survive this day. Just walk away, live for here and now. It's our time to break free, run away from this world we know. It's time for change, leave your fears behind. The rising sun will guide us, lighting up the place where we are as one all day long. Eye down with us in the rising sun. Down with us in the rising sun.